I think in Vancouver they've added a levy or tax to foreign investors, and it's kind of just kind of calmed the market down. So besides things like that, there's really nothing we can do. It's not like if prices go up and people are willing to pay for it. It's sorry to say, but they're going to have to pay, right? So there's not really much we can do unless the government steps in and stop things like foreign ownership of properties.